Okay, can I sit down? Now, what's the problem with your boyfriend, Carl?
Well, I like him always a flurry. And he just works too hard all the time. He's got no time for me anymore. He'd rather have his flowers than me.
Really?
Yeah.
What, even you and your lovely leather trousers, he'd rather have his roses and his rhododendrons?
Well, what could he used to give me?
No.
To find his leather trousers for her?
No.
No, well, so how would you know?